The NASA astronaut welcomed three new crew members to the International Space Station on the 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Astronauts Andrew Morgan from NASA, Russian cosmonaut Alexander Skvortsov and Luca Parmitano of the European Space Agency arrived at the ISS on Sunday, July 21. The three men flew to the space station aboard a Russian Soyuz spacecraft, rendezvousing with the ISS 250 miles, 402 kilometers, above Earth. In Mrs. Cox's photos, the astronauts in their were space capsule are nothing more than a small white blimp against the deep blue waters of our home planet. Ms. Cox tweeted over the weekend, "View of our crewmates arriving to at space underscore station yesterday. What a tremendously special day to launch. Welcome home at Astro Drew Morgan, at Astro underscore Luca and Alexander." The newly arrived astronauts will reinforce the space station over the coming 6 months under the banner of ISS Expedition 60. At any one time, the ISS is equipped to house a full crew of six astronauts who spend their days performing groundbreaking experiments. NASA Space Station live stream. Watch the International Space Station here. NASA News. Astronaut Christina Cox snapped this photo of a Russian Soyuz capsule. NASA News. NASA relies on the Russian Soyuz to reach the space station. On Sunday, the astronauts docked and entered the ISS at 1:04 a.m. British Summer Time, 9:04 on EDT. NASA said, the arrival restores the station's crew complement to six. The Expedition 60 crew will spend more than 6 months conducting about 250 science investigations in fields such as biology, earth science, human research, physical sciences and technology development. Work on the unique microgravity laboratory advances scientific knowledge and demonstrates new technologies, making research breakthroughs that will enable long-duration human and robotic exploration of the Moon and Mars. Read more. These are the most breathtaking photos of the Mars from space. Mrs. Cox herself was selected by NASA to be an astronaut in 2013 and is working on the ISS as part of the Expedition 59, 60 and upcoming Expedition 61 crews. View of our crewmates arriving to at space underscore station yesterday. Christina Cox, NASA astronaut. By the time she returns to Earth after completing her mission, she will break the record for the longest spaceflight by a woman, 328 days in space. The astronaut is joined in space by fellow NASA astronaut Nick Hagan, cosmonaut Alexei Ovchinin. On Saturday, July 20th, Mr. Haig also snapped a photo of the approaching Soyuz spacecraft. Read more. NASA's Juno spacecraft captures a stunning image of Jupiter. NASA News. Three new astronauts joined the ISS on the weekend. NASA News. The space station orbits the planet from 250 miles above the surface. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to Tom Snout. Have a nice day.